There. My next video is going to be about building a folding Adirondack chair. I've just purchased these plans, Veritas plans. So let's open the bag and see what we got in. So what we got? We've got a picture, which shows you what it looked like. That's about that. Instructions, a cutting list. Well, we've got a, I guess it's an AO size piece of paper with a set of plans or sort of templates really to cut out for. So the first thing to do is to cut out these paper templates. So out with the scissors and off we go. Well, that's all the parts cut out. Well, that's it, all laid out on a couple of bits of MDF glue to stick the patterns to the MDF. All the parts cut. Now to the sander, just to finish them off. Well, what we've got here is the materials list for the Adirondack chair. I converted that basically into sort of a cutting list. Don't know if you can catch that on there, to work out how many boards I actually need. Time to mark out and get cutting. time to put the templates on, mark them out, and get on the bandsaw. Enough to use a flush trim bit on the router table to clean them up. So here we go. So all the pieces are cut, the templates are done. What I need to do is fix the templates to the actual pieces themselves, and luckily enough there's some holes that need to go. That's all parts cut, time to assemble really. Let's have a look at the plans.
Well, the next step after cutting all the parts is to glue the seat supports. So weatherproof glue, and then we need the seat supports and the outer legs.